That investigation is very tedious. As you would know, that the whatever may have occurred did not happen within the Belize jurisdiction, but perhaps within the U.S. jurisdiction. And so whatever evidence we may need to further any investigation will have to come from the U.S. We have requested certain things and we're still waiting to see if or when we're going to get them. And then based on that, we'll be able to determine how we go from there.